you go in to sit down and order, usually say like blendo and demitasse. Then there's this wall of cups behind the barista, and he'll turn and look. It's like, which cup? There are all these mismatched cups, right? Which cup is the right cup for this person? Some sort of magic how they take coffees that may be a little more modest, some of them, but they transform them more. They, through effort and dedication, that the transformational moment is rendered more explicit in a Tokyo coffee bar, a great one. Coffee can be just like this glorious 5 minutes. Like, it's not a commitment. Dinner is a commitment, you know? If people associate that with being something rare and beautiful and difficult, they're more likely to appreciate what's in their coffee.